Welcome to our crib. This is where the magic happens.
Hi, I'm Steve and this is Leann. We're season ticket holders in 209A. We've been season ticket holders for about 3 years, and I guess ever since we've been together, we've been diehard Flyers fans about 10 years ago. That was our first date. I took her on the Flyers game.
Flyers, Ottawa, in the playoffs.
Yeah.
My first Flyers game, and since then I've been hooked.
Yep, and that's how I needed to know. And she's hooked, so this is what we have now. And it's a big part in our lives, so we decided to dedicate this room for the Flyers. And so when we have children, this is what they're going to see, and they're going to live it, and bleed it, and die for it.
Okay, Owen, do you know what a Vancouver Canuck is?
I have no clue.
Does that word sound funny?
It does.
If you had to guess what a Canuck was, what would you think?
A weird-looking animal.
I am really excited upcoming season for a lot of reasons. I think we have a young, talented team, very fast. We have a great defense, strong. And now we have a goaltender that's going to put us over the hump and hopefully win this thing.
Jágr. Very, very excited to see what Jágr can teach some of the younger players. I think he's a talented player, and I think that he's a great addition to the lineup this year.
I really agree with that. Jágr's God. And hopefully Giroux can follow in his footsteps. And that's the plan.